you know, I'm going to ask a few questions. You know, you are really one of the very interesting candidate for us.
Okay.
And it was really a pleasure working with you because you refer a lot of candidates.
Yeah.
And you enjoyed, you took the training pretty positively. And the most important thing is you came from George Mason, which is a pretty great institution in this area. You're already doing master's in information science, I believe.
Information management.
Yeah, so you have a computer IT background. You're doing, you completed two semesters there. So tell me something about yourself. You know, a little bit about your what you are doing and what kind of course you are doing.
I'm an international student. Mm-hmm. I got my associates from NOAA.
Mm-hmm.
And then I transferred to George Mason, got my bachelor's in applied IT.
Okay.
And my concentration was information security.
Okay.
So while in college, I heard about this program mm-hmm. and everything.
Okay.
And at the same time, I heard that a lot of companies are doing this.
Mm-hmm.
But then I heard about Infotech and mm-hmm. a friend of not my friend directly, mm-hmm. a friend of my friend
mm-hmm.
came over here and he had been to another company in Tyson's, I don't know their name.
Okay.
So he told me that while comparing both these mm-hmm. companies, the major difference was that those guys were just using PowerPoints
mm-hmm.
and they would just let you know like this is how this happens.
Oh.
But over here, the mm-hmm. difference is that they actually show you how that happens and mm-hmm. they have you do it.
Okay.
Like he never worked on QDB or any software we used over here, like the Unix or everything.
Mm-hmm.
Now, for the Unix site we use, mm-hmm. I gave it to a lot of my friends in George Mason also.
Okay.
And they have been practicing on that too.
Okay.
Like, we learned Unix in Mason, but yeah. not to the extent that we could actually practice on our own.
Right.
But that site was so helpful that they're also using it.
Okay, good to know that, you know. That's great. So, that's my another important question is, we have a great regard about the institution, and actually we're looking forward to working with George Mason and some other colleges. But how do you find this course, you know, the entire course based on your project experience, based on your overall technology, various tools you learn as compared to, you know, what generally people do in the college? How do you see, you know, this helpful in finding a job?
Well, this course basically attacks towards what you are going to be doing when you're working mm-hmm. in a job and in a work environment.
Okay.
See, in Mason, what I learned a lot of theories. I learned the basic knowledge and they give you a huge amount of knowledge.
Okay.
But the difference was that after college, you're supposed to go in a workplace and learn, train and everything.
Mm-hmm.
But instead of going there, when I came over here,
mm-hmm.
I basically knew what was going on. But this basically helped me do practical stuff. Like SQL queries and everything. Mm-hmm. We did a project in Mason and it was a really fun class.
Okay.
But over here, I learned how that can be used towards how I'm going to be using it in work environment.
Mm-hmm.
Like they told me how to make a project. So my project was creating a train database for train station.
Okay.
So I created tables, UML diagrams, everything.
Mm-hmm.
But over here, we actually got to create queries. Mm-hmm. We actually got the system over here, the same thing. I also gave that link to a friend of mine and mm-hmm. he was amazed by that.
Okay.
He was like, I've never seen something like this, but you can like create a query, delete it again, uh-huh. practice. Okay. So over there, that was the difference. Like this is really helpful. And if you want to get a job, if you want to know what's going to be happening in a job environment,
mm-hmm.
this course was really helpful in that.
Okay.
Like if I would have gone directly from college to a workplace, mm-hmm. It would have taken me some time. Like I would not be as confident as I am now.
Mm-hmm.
You'd be like creating queries and like even giving interviews.
Right.
Like when I give an interview, I've given an interview like past 2 weeks ago for a SQL developer. And the same thing, they were really impressed. Like you're right out of college and you know all of this. So I told them, I got a degree, but I then came over here, got a certification and everything.
Nice to hear that. Yeah, so that's why, you know, we are developing just not a training, a lot of tools and environment just creating that people can feel and work with those kind of things. Tell me some technologies which you learned in last few months with Infotech Solution. Like, what are the tools and technologies you've gone through?
Well, the tool, my favorite tool was QTP.
Okay.
That was something I was really interested in learning. That was really nice. The ALM, HPALM tool, like how you create a project and everything. Like, to be honest, if I had not taken this class, I would have no idea how that part of the industry is working. So if I get a job anywhere, doing this course, what I basically figured out was that by finishing this course, now I have an idea of what each department is doing, what the developers are doing, what the BA is doing, what the testers are doing, how the project managers are interacting.
You have a better picture now.
I have a better picture now. Okay. Plus, even with the picture, if somebody else is going to ask me what's going on, I can explain it to them. Okay. Like, after this, I basically feel I can go and talk to a developer, I can go and talk to a BA, because I know what he's doing.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if I had not done this course and I would have started working, if I went to a BA person, I would not know what he was doing. If I had a little idea,
mm-hmm.
like discussing it with him, if he was going to be using some kind of terms like BRS or FRS document, I would have no idea what's going on.
Right.
But now if I'm going to go talk to him, I can actually tell him.
You see the documents.
I see the documents. I can basically understand what's going on.
Okay, great. A few things about, like you mentioning, we just started training, we're developing a lot of products for the education. And as you said, like the Unix or whether the SQL or number of tools. And that's why we develop training portal and mentorship. Like when you are at home, 24/7, you can really watch, learn, and that helps a lot of the interview practice. And
the portal has been
so. That's my question. Really like, tell me all those little bit. Your experience with the portals and videos.
Well, the one thing I like about the portal is we haven't done this in class, but you told me to look at the videos on SOAP UI.
Right.
So I just look at those videos. Just by watching the videos and asking some questions and everything,
mm-hmm.
I just went into the interview questions and everything. So I was feeling really comfortable explaining it to someone else. The next time when I came to class, a friend of mine was asking me what SOAP UI. And it was really easy for me to tell him, this is what happens. This is how they interact with each other using XML and stuff like that.
Right.
Then this is the process for that.
Okay.
So one thing which I've basically felt was really helpful out of this class was the interview portion.
Right.
The section on the portal where they have the interview questions, those are the exact same questions word by word, which I felt people have been asking me.
Right.
My friend Chow, she gave an interview. She got a job through this course. She started this course, I think, and after 2 weeks, she had a job
as
a junior software tester.
And I know she was telling that she's trying for months and things are not happening.
Yeah,
after she
graduated, she's been trying to get a job for a long time.
Right.
But after starting this course, same thing. When you are in this course, you basically know what they're expecting from you.
Right.
That's that gives you an advantage above, if I would have just graduated and applied for a job,
mm-hmm.
at that moment and after my graduation, when I came to this course and then applied for a job,
mm-hmm.
if I compare those two positions, the position I'm in right now, I feel much comfortable. If I'm going to talk to someone,
right?
If somebody's going to give me an interview call,
right.
If I'm feeling comfortable enough that I know what's going on, I can explain it to him.
I can correct them.
So, same thing happened with her.
Right.
2 weeks later, she just went through the interview questions. She had got the basic idea. She wrote the test plans and everything. And she had a job.
And actually, it happened with your other friend too.
Furqan.
Same thing. He just was struggling. But once he started connecting,
I was talking to both of them, and they said the same thing. That the only thing they did was that just went over the interview questions and just learned what's going on and watched the videos. And
well, that interview question, I can tell you, those are not just a question. That's an experience from different people in my team
who
is working over the years. And we just put the not too many questions, those questions which can really, once you prepare, you feel very comfortable.
Yes.
And that's then you can practice 24/7.
Because those are the same questions that they were asking us while mm-hmm. Giving an interview or something. Mm-hmm. Those were the word by word same thing.
And what about your little bit project experience? I know you're working on the travel portal, you develop a lot of documents, you try to, do you see those projects, besides running the training, help you to connect?
Oh, yes. That was something extra. Mm-hmm. Training was good and mm-hmm. everything. But actually using that training in a real environment, creating a project,
mm-hmm.
somebody can tell you 2 plus 2 is 4. But you actually adding 2 and 2 and making it 4 makes it a whole new level.
Right.
So you actually just watching someone else do it and then you doing it makes it a big difference. So while we were working on the projects, the same thing, we used ASCM
and all. I actually like your one document which I keep with you, and especially the test plan document.
The test plan, yes.
That's really impressive, and I share with a lot of other guys, because nothing gives us more pleasure than the trainees who come and not knowing, and then they develop something which is better than you do in the industry.
Yes, definitely.
And now a few last questions, two more, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
One is, so let's say your training is ending, but it's still actually it's ended.
Yes.
But we're still connected because today you're doing RCQB preparation
yes,
and things.
Yeah.
So that's another thing we are focusing with the candidates like you, ones who develop the skill, work in the industry, have a job, but still we want they should grow. They
yes.
should. They should. So how do you feel this all kind of, you know, the opportunities which we're giving you?
The feeling that someone is there to help you and guide you is really
right.
different. Like when I talk to friends who have not taken this course, I have a friend of mine. We graduated on the same day. He still does not have a job. And I've convinced him. He watched me. He watched Chao, Roy,
mm-hmm.
all of us graduated together. So he watched them get a job just by going through this course. And then I explained it to him that even after you have a job, like I have a job now, I'm working for the AIR.
Right.
But even now, if I have a question or anything, I just send you a message, hey,
yeah.
Jay, this is what's happening. How can you help me with
right.
this? And
no, that's our one important thing, which we really want to connect with the guys
yes.
and helping them, guiding them so they can grow. And I know you refer a lot of guys, but again, this is my last question. Would you recommend this training to anyone?
Oh, yes. I've recommended it to already a lot of people.
Right.
I told a friend, another friend was listening and he got interested. Then I met another guy a week later. I told him this is what's
right.
going on. Because this QA and BA stuff has been around in this area.
Uh-huh.
But people are scared of what's going to happen and it's a waste of money and this
right.
and that.
Right.
But I thought about the same. I was thinking the same way. Like, I'm going to be wasting my time, this and that. But after the friend of mine I told you about that, he explained it to me that the other company was just showing you PowerPoints. And that's what I thought everybody was doing. Right
that's
now.
The problem. Is like people not do, they not have commitment.
Yes.
They not have the passion, not have the time. And, you know, and that's why a lot of people.
I mean,
that's
what makes a difference. Like
right.
when I told them that you're actually going to be working on a software you're
mm-hmm.
going to be using at work.
Right.
If when you go to the job, you're working, you're sitting over there, you've already worked on the same thing and you know how it works. You're going to, yourself going to feel confident.
Right.
So in that position, if you can just take this course for like a month or two and just be in that position, who wouldn't want to be in that position?
Okay. All right. Thanks for all your nice
no
and positive feedback. You know, I'll catch you later.
Sure.
So, thank you.